have to work for your information.
Let's demonstrate. Nothing playing. But
the original gravesite of Noble Jones is just beyond the Shell Midden.
Lana. Tabby Ruins.
The Tabby Ruins behind you were constructed in 1745.
Struggle is real.
The standing structure in the Savannah area.
This is for everybody who wants.
You might think these Tabby Ruins just decayed with age, but they didn't. With building supplies expensive and hard to come by out in the middle of nowhere, families often reused nails and even walls when they built new homes. This original home, known as Wormslow, was built by Noble Jones, one of Georgia's original colonists. Construction took 6 years and was interrupted by war on several occasions. During this period, Noble came to recognize he was not just building a family home, he was building a defensible fort against attacks by the Spanish and their Native American allies. The home of Noble Jones was 1.5 stories and contained 5 rooms, which was 2 times the size of an average house.